So, hello everyone. I just wanted to update you guys and do another video. And if you haven't noticed, that beautiful crying baby at the beginning was my son. And there's me and my son there at Costco. And I had a baby. And so, yeah. That was our first trip to Costco, I think. So today's video is about Costco's attempt on the Korean classic meat marinated dish called bulgogi. They actually attempted the marinade, and so my husband and I love meat, so we thought we would try this. And so we bought a package that was pre-made. And it was like 5 pounds, I think, for like 20 something dollars. And we decided to try it at home and see if it compares to what we know in our taste buds as bulgogi. So this is our own little fun taste comparison thing from what we know and what Costco created. So as you can see there on the label, it says that it was $5 a pound about, and it was a little under 4.5 pounds that we bought, and it was a little bit over $20. So you're gonna join us while we cook it and we taste it. So let's do this. You can see similar ingredients that you would find in bulgogi, which is like onions and that sesame seed. And then the aroma. Oh, now I think I know what they use. Because a lot of the time when you get marinade or any bulgogi at the store or Korean market, like, they have really small pieces. They're not like huge like this. And so we've been trying to find a place that has better meat, because we tried it twice making it ourselves, and the meat was just so tough and just was not appetizing at all. And yeah, so we're hoping this is a lot better. So it's about done, and so we're gonna taste test it, and then we're gonna let you know if we recommend it or not. And so, since I don't know if this is a new line of food that they're trying out, but either way, if we recommend it and they have it out, then go ahead. But we will see. Let's do the taste test. Wow, that's good. A little on the sweeter side. I think for me personally, I put a little bit of red pepper flakes to give it a back kick a little. This one, it's like normal. I mean, it's not bad,
I would recommend it if you've never tried bulgogi before, or you want something that's already marinated, because making the marinade actually takes some time.
How's the meat?
The meat is actually really good. So whatever meat they use, usually they sell the meat at like Korean markets, but some Korean markets, oh my gosh, their meat really sucks. And so it's like a hit or miss with it.
Yeah.
And so
this one had a lot of fat on it, right? Look at all this fat on each piece of meat.
Yeah. And so I think this is like brisket maybe, or you know, cut a certain way, or I'm not quite sure. And so but either way, if you're at Costco and they're selling this and you are the type that just wants, you know, meat ready, as long as you take this home and then just freeze the rest of it and leave out some for like, you know, however much you want to eat during the week or just for that day or night, the meal, then this is a perfect solution for sure. And it's $20, and you know, I mean, for the marinade and the taste of it and how like, it's not chewy, what am I saying? Anyway, it kind of melts in your mouth, that flavor. Mm. So, you know, in a lot of bulgogi, if you don't make it right, it's really nasty. Like, and it's chewy and hard and, you know, and you just have marinade that you look forward to. But this, actually, the meat is good and it goes with the marinade. And, you know, it's like, I wouldn't say it, but it's pretty close to what my mom would make, in the sense of you know, melt in your mouth meat and the marinade's good and you know, all that combo all together. Now personally, you know, I'm pretty sure they use sugar and all that stuff, but either way, it's good.
All right, that's Costco bulgogi. You see it any other place other than Los Feliz in LA, then you should check it out.
Yes, for sure. Now we're gonna eat the rest of this, and I hope that you have a wonderful day.